It's a great honor. Amid all the crazy deadlines and failed stories, this award makes you feel like you did something right. So it encourages me to continue my work as a journalist and continue to doing good stories. Football has been a huge part of my life since childhood because I've grown up in Calcutta and they have just two festivals, that's Durga Puja and World Cup. So when I found out about these girls, and especially, you know, girls in Haryana, in a place where the sex ratio is really low, in a place where girls are killed at childbirth. So it was a story, immediately I knew this was a story of empowerment. And I knew they were not only changing their lives, but they could make a huge impact on the girls across the country. Which is why I went and did this story. I wanted to tell the stories of these heroes. So the research included several things, but at the end of it, I learned a lot about football and leagues. And what I realized is, for women's football in India, they had a glorious past. In the 1980s, our FIFA ranking was, we ranked on the FIFA very high up. And now we are not on the FIFA ranking anywhere. And the only reason being the women's football team are not playing as much football as the men's football team in India. So the biggest challenge was just to find the village because it is nowhere on Google Maps. And I spent about just, you know, traveling to other parts of Haryana because you just couldn't locate it. This is absolutely undescribed village that you can't find on maps. It's a great idea. So when I hear about fake news and paid journalism, it deeply saddens me because I know there are journalists out there who are risking a lot, even to the extent of risking their lives, and for meager salary. So, I mean, these are the journalists who need to be celebrated as well. So celebrating journalists, I feel, is a great idea. It gives you hope and encouragement. So as simple and cliche it may sound, it's just hard work and dedication. There will be days when your editor set you some crazy deadline and your sources don't take your calls, but you just need to be at it. In these times, given how tainted the profession seems like to the outside world, I feel like, you know, recognizing good journalists is such an important thing, not just for journalists in the industry, but also for people outside. It's really important to recognize them, and PoleStar is a very highly recognized award, and I mean, it absolutely gives you that push to go ahead and work a little more harder.